energy waves appear to be causing 1955 to seep into the present day. Disruptions look like they're affecting the actual flow of time. What's that? Be careful, kid. That mutant looks unlike any we've seen. Could time have distorted the creatures even further? I've never seen such speed before. Behind you, Captain. It's incredible. Move quickly. This way. Follow me. Watch yourself, Captain. The time shifts are having serious effects on you. We must be getting closer to the epicenter. Time itself is becoming unhinged. Time grows short. We'll have to split up. I'll stay here and prepare the equipment while you go to my lab. I've been working on an augmentation to the DMD that will allow you to create a time rift using the singularity. Then you will need to travel back to 1955 and correct the timeline. Go now, Captain. Find my old lab. There is an enhancement for the DMD I was working on inside.
quickly as possible.
I'm there now. Wait until you see it, Renko. Even after all these years, it's still alive with energy.
Hold on, Captain. Let me see if I can open the door for you.
it again. Use the TNT on the Singularity to open a rift to 1955. Then destroy the reactor with the E99 bomb. Once the Singularity is destroyed, the truth of history will be restored. Go on now, Captain. And good luck.
Fun on your trip down memory lane, Captain. You look surprised. All that effort to destroy the Singularity when all I had to do was simply rebuild it. Now, give me the TMD.
Don't, Renko. We're missing something, but we can figure it out. We can still set things right.
Only the victors rewrite the history books. And you, lost.
Only the victors rewrite the history books. That's it! The Singularity is not the problem. You went back in time and saved Demichev from being killed in the burning building. Remember? Changed, and he's what you have to change back. You cannot let Demichev live.
It won't work. You've already tried that and failed. Don't you remember who else was there, Captain Renko?
Right, Captain. You are the anomaly, which means the only way to correct the timeline is for you to stop yourself.
You mean kill himself? You're asking a man to sacrifice himself for something you've been mistaken about. How many times now? I'm not sure you're a reliable authority, Beresov.
Renko, don't listen to him. You can save the world.
So you say. But, Captain, think about what you were before all of this. A drone in the Hive. I can offer you a whole other life. Things you could only imagine. At your fingertips. Give me the TMD. And help.
Do you want to be a part of, Renko? Look around you! Look at all the suffering this man has caused.
No visionary leader is without his critics.
Renko, he is not a leader. He's a mass murderer, a dictator. You must stop him at all costs. Use the TMD on the singularity, travel back in time, and kill yourself.
Well, that certainly sounds like an attractive offer. Or you can prove your loyalty to me by killing Barisov, and I will grant you unlimited power. Make your choice, Captain.
No, Captain!
With Dr. Barisov and Chancellor Demichev dead, the knowledge of E-99 and Katorga 12 dies with them. You disappear and become a legend in the years to come. Most believe you never existed in the first place. The whereabouts of the TMD are unknown. Weeks pass before the bodies of Demichev and Barisov are discovered. The murders are never solved. The death of Chancellor Demichev was the first step in ending Russia's grip on the world. The USSR quickly dissolves into feuding factions all vying for power. Wars erupt across the globe as casualties rise into the millions. With their newfound freedom, Mir 12 grows in strength and influence. While they continue their fight against the Russian military, they also begin a manhunt for Dr. Barisov's murderer. To this day, they have been unsuccessful. With the TMD removed from Katorga 12, the singularity destabilizes. A massive explosion destroys the eastern coast of Russia and stretches as far as the prison state of Alaska. A group of Katorga 12 creatures escapes to the Russian mainland and overruns New China. There are rumors of a secret army taking over parts of the former United States. Their leader remains a mystery, but is said to be ruthless, laying waste to all who stand in his way. It is believed his plans involve world domination. His following grows every day. Some claim he is able to summon incredible power, as if he controlled the hand of God himself.